You want simple way of music making? So interested? Okay, I explain that first. Open the Groove Mixer app. Now select your project. New project. Okay, enter the pattern. Now select your sample. Okay, this is I selected now. Now this. I don't want this. No, I not selected. Okay, now this selected. So now you receive your project, thus this sample. First this, okay, right? Now this. Now this. First, you order the music, right tempo. Okay. I want track 28, I mean 128 tempo BPM. Now your music start. Okay. Get this. This is music. Okay, this is music. And now this copy. I mean clone, okay? Same track this now. Now you will play. Now add your instruments. Okay, how it use? I explain now. Take a first your instrument. Okay, now this selector now. Okay, you now see now. Okay, you want any other your own instrument? Okay, I will explain now. This is my instrument. This is your instrument. Now compress long time. Press that button and choose your piano option. Hold this button, so piano option now. Now your tune. Okay. Finally, this is your pack. So you want extra measurements? Okay, finally your project completed. Just 5 minutes. Okay, understood? You want save this name of your file? I double A. Okay, now save the groove. Okay, you want save your ringtone wave, save this. Listen, this is the MIDI file. This is the file you are save and open a Groove Mixer folder, this file, and edit your MIDI file. Okay, thank you.